There's only one way to sleep well at night, which is that it's U.S. technology. Should, after today's hearing, the American people sleep well?
No, I think if there's something out there that was going to do something, it would have happened a long time ago.